Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for August 26th, 2020. So today we have Shungite, detox your life. Yeah, get rid of some of those negative thoughts about yourself. Get rid of some of those negative expectations, resentments, you know, all of those things. Be careful what you're listening to. If people are trying to be, it seems like there's this message around what we would call being woke. Okay, you ever see those people out there just trying to be woke aware, and it's nothing but judgment towards others. So this very thing that was meant to bring peace and justice is now turning to the dark side a little bit, right? Where we go around judging everybody. So detox from what other people have told you is the right way to live, the wrong way to live. And start really figuring out what works for you, what resonates for you and your soul's contract and where you're heading. And this really does feel like an emotional detox. Now, for some of you, you might do a physical detox. I got you. I understand. I realize I need to move my body more. We got a couple of heat waves that came through and some thunderstorms that have been coming in. So I haven't really been hiking that much. I've just been working, which entails me sitting all day. And I was like, I need to move my energy and I need to move my body around. So it might be something along those lines too, where you realize it's time to get up and shed some of these emotions that are clinging inside my body, right? So give this some thought. What do you want to do for yourself today that feels very fulfilling and detoxifying? All right. So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.